starting overhead today. He's doing great. Took his time and really put that root pass in there. You want to, you get a good root pass, and then it'll be easy for you to do the rest of the stringers. Now all he's doing is gonna stringer it out, cap it, and it's done. Hog on, family. I'm proud of this youngster. It's my 19-year-old student.